guys, what's up? Woo! I'm pumped today because I'm turning all of this into basically the miser red brother, the fire miser. I never really watched that, but I don't know. I will be turning into the ultimate Aries. I am dyeing my hair Arctic Fox's sunset orange, and you're probably like,
Olivia, then you'll have all your rights excavated because then you will be a ginger.
But then to that I have to say, I won't be a ginger because I'm being an orange. Annoying orange. Hello everyone, introducing my dad. Okay, so let's get started. All right, so my dad just put petroleum jelly all in my hair, like hairline, so it doesn't dye my skin. I don't know why I can't say that. Did you buy those for COVID? My dad bought gloves and—
No, okay, it came pre-equipped. I was ready for COVID before it even was COVID. Cause blindness, don't let this get in your eyes.
Well, not me, ideal. That'd be less than ideal.
Apply color evenly, working in small section. Leave in for at least 30 minutes. For best results, cover hair with a plastic cap. Process with heat, blow dry, up to 15 minutes. Rinse hair in cold water away from face. Color will fade with each shampoo. May last longer depending on your hair type, color, and all sorts of other things. Working in small sections, where do you want me to start? You want me to start at the top and go back?
Yeah, sure, do that.
All right,
we'll
do that.
Smells like grapes.
It smells like teen spirit. Load up on guns, bring your friends, it's fun to lose and to pretend.
Good. It's my favorite color.
Orange is my favorite color.
I just want to look like Hayley Williams. That's
like what?
Hayley Williams.
I'm not sure who that is.
She's the lead singer of the band Paramore, and she's been sporting a orangey, reddish hair color for a very hard time, long time.
What about that?
It's like her signature look is like her, this color hair.
No kidding, well, you're on your way.
I am. Can count the years on one hand if we've been together. I need the other one to hold you,
make you feel better.
I'm literally just chilling on the fridge. Can you please just let me be? It's not that much to ask. Thank you.
All right, so currently there's a bag on my head and I don't want to like reveal the color. I mean, obviously you know it's sunset orange, but like I don't want to reveal how it looks on me quite yet. I do have to say the dyeing experience was quite, I mean, I did drift off a little bit, you know, and you're probably like,
Olivia, why would you drift off when there's literally someone with your hair in their hands and the jeopardy of your hair determines on them, my dad?
And this is because I trust my dad. My dad's a very thorough person and I knew that he was going to do a good job with my hair. So I will check back on with you when I need to wash it out.
Day two.
Hey guys, so this is how it came out. I really, really, really love it. It fits my personality so well, and I'm an Aries, so I am a fire sign, and I just love this, you know, bright orange just moment, and it's gonna fade and it's gonna look so pretty, and I'm just so excited to have this hair as my hair. And don't start with the Wendy's jokes. Yes, I know I look like the hamburger girl, but just ignore that. Just ignore that part and we'll be great. We'll be cool. Just take that little chunk and just sweep it aside. I just really love this hair and I'm so happy to have it. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe if you like more chaotic energy videos. And I will see you guys in the next one. All right, bye.